losing 53-41 at halftime.
How does that happen?
Because they don't have Jordan, and nobody wears a Jordan jersey. I've been in Chicago for 6 days. One reference of Jordan. One. Besides a restaurant that costs $100.
I'm sure that guy got on clearance somewhere.
I mean, there's more Jordan stuff in Washington than out in Chicago where they love him. I guess they hate him here, so I don't know what's going on. We gotta go find a Chicago fan and ask him what the true story is about Michael Jordan, why there's no reference to him.
We need to find somebody older than 10.
Right. Talk about Jordan. What's going on?